Camp Splinterwood, our summer home.
Four catapults, slingshot, a game
ball. Campers rocking through the trees, cannonballing where they please, zipping in the air, crashing everywhere. Archery, dodge, bird, form, tennis, it's absurd.
Here they come, let's tell about Chuck.
I'm just gonna say it. Camp Splinterwood is the best place of all time ever. I mean, look around. It's got awesome everything.
Trampoline, zipline, slides, buildings, a flagpole, grass, trees, air, water, my right wing, the sling rod in my right wing.
Not to mention the best worst counselor on the planet.
Yeah, this is the perfect summer.
Well, not to nitpick, but there is one un-awesome thing. The food.
Yeah, seems like Brenda's been kind of checked out lately. Aren't these supposed to be defrosted?
It's a new recipe called I'm Not Your Mom casserole.
So you're saying if the food was awesome, then this would be the perfect summer?
Are those...
fish sticks! And they're...
The fish stickiest fish sticks that ever fish sticked!
Crispy, moist, flaky, exploding to perfection.
Mom!
You just gave us a chance at a perfect summer!
I did?
Yeah, let's net these suckers. It's almost lunchtime.
See? They're a hit. Everyone loves them, even Brenda.
Wow, I almost didn't recognize her. She looks... happy?
I know. It's oddly unsettling.
Wow! Everyone loves my sticks!
Thanks, kid. Looks like you're gonna be serving up the meals from now on.
I thought I was just giving everyone a nice lunch.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
What do you guys want for dinner?
Fish sticks!
Perfect summer, here we come! All thanks to you, Bob.
Oh, come on, guys. My fish sticks can't be that good.
They're just so crispy, so moist, so...
flaky, flaky! Jinx!
Usually I love this place and everything it stands for, but these fish sticks have made it quite tolerable.
Keep those fish sticks coming, Mom.
You can count on me, sir. Huh, that's odd. Boy, you really don't want to come with me. Ha! Bomb one, fish stick, ziggy hero. Huh? Go ahead and help yourself, giant lake monster thing. I'll just, go and let everyone know that we are now completely out of...
Fish sticks are the best, aren't they, Niederflyer?
Yes! I mean, normally I'd be launching this little guy right through your stupid face.
Yeah, and right about now I'd be calling you Niederjerk and commenting on how you are, in fact, the one with the stupid face, but...
Fish sticks.
Snow comes.
And I tolerate your company, Harold.
And we all love Bob.
For
for showing us just how drab and meaningless our lives were before his amazing fish sticks.
Perfect summer!
Okay, I can do this. Just tell them that there's no more fish sticks and that their perfect summer is over.
Not on my watch.
But what are we gonna do? I can't get more fish sticks because there's a monster in the lake eating all of them. No more perfect summer!
Yeah, what are you, the narrator? I saw the whole thing. But your fish sticks have given me a taste of the good life. So you know what we have to do, right?
Please don't say get rid of the lake monster. Please don't say get rid of the lake monster.
Get rid of the lake monster!
Oh, man.
Look, kid, dinner's in an hour, and I ain't making it. You in? Fish sticks! Fish sticks! Fish sticks! Fish sticks!
Okay, but do you even know how to take on a monster?
I take on hundreds of little monsters at every meal.
Is it just me, or do you look way cooler than I do?
That's not saying much, but yeah, I do. Okay, step one, lure the monster out with bait.
Oh, okay, but where are we gonna find bait? Nope, I didn't find any bait. Just a bunch of fish sticks because I exploded. Second? You love my fish sticks too? Oh, you're not a big, scary, mean monster. You're a big, scary fish stick loving monster.
Destroy the beast!
Whoops.
Where's Bomb with the grub?
I'm sure he has a really good excuse for being this late. I hope he's okay.
Some perfect summer this turned out to be. Oh well, if I'm gonna go, might as well have one last delicious... Wait, I don't think we do. I think he might be a nice monster.
Well, it ain't been particularly nice to me. Destroy him!
Fish sticks! Fish sticks! Fish sticks!
Bomb better hope he's been eaten by a giant lake monster or something, because I'm going to turn him into fish sticks! Fish sticks! Fish sticks! Fish sticks! Fish sticks!
If Bomb doesn't get back with those fish sticks, there's going to be a riot.
Maybe. We could figure out a way for the monster and the camp to share the fish sticks. Then everyone would be happy.
You think this dumb, hideous beast is just gonna go splitsies with you?
Boy! Well, maybe.
Is it just me, or do these fish sticks look like they've passed through the intestines of a giant monster?
Huh. Yeah. Suddenly I feel like I'm over fish sticks. So, what are we gonna eat now? Glad to see you back in the saddle, Brenda. Mm.
Nothing like a brush with death to make you appreciate the important things in life.
Exactly. Like rediscovering a passion for cooking.
Wow. never thought I'd hear Brenda say the word passion. Nice work, Bomb.
Well, I'm glad things are back to normal around here.
Things got really weird there for a hot minute.
I held hands with Neater Jerk.
I guess there is such a thing as too much perfection.
Yeah. From now on, let's just do a regular old awesome summer.
I'm suddenly craving fish, but in some sort of deep-fried stick form. Or... Oh, Lake, you read my mind.